Begin with breaking news from Cayuga County. A huge rescue effort along the southern end of Skaneateles Lake right now, where it appears a person has fallen through the ice.
Now, the first call came in around 3:15 this afternoon, right near North Glen Haven Road in the town of Sempronius. News Channel 9's Josh Martin has just reached the scene. He joins us live this evening. Josh, what can you tell us about this?
We're along Glen Haven Road now, and we're on the south end of Skaneateles Lake on the west side. I'm going to step out to show you the rescue effort here. There's still several first responders here. As you said, the call came in around 3:15. We were just up there talking to a few members of state police. They're still gathering information. We haven't been told what exactly happened. We do know a man fell through the ice. As you see down here, we have plenty of first responders from several different outlets. State police are here. Neighbors have been gathering around here, coming through down this road, seeing what's happening. One neighbor told me that the person who was on the lake was out fishing. We have yet to confirm that with police, but right now a very large presence here as we await further details from state police about what happened. But we do know there was a rescue effort here along Skaneateles Lake for a man that fell through the ice. We're going to continue to keep you updated throughout our newscast this evening. But for now, we'll send it back to you, Rod and Christy.
Josh, thanks very much. And